Andy says, listen, since Obama has been in office, the Browns have had 4 head coaches, 4 GMs, and 9 different starting quarterbacks. Since Obama has been in office, Browns have had 4 head coaches, 4 GMs, 9 different starting quarterbacks. A little politics with a little...
It's not even halfway through a second term.
It's so bad.